Their album is called Huncho Jack. Jack Huncho. Huncho Jack.
Yeah. Take my shoes and walk a mile, something that you can't do. Woo. Hey. Big talks of the town, big boy gang moves. Gang moves. I like to walk around with my...
I feel like nowadays, everyone is either trying to become or becoming a rapper. If you ever looked, then you'll know that there's tons of bad advice out there when it comes to becoming a rapper. Exhibit A. WinkyHow.com states that on becoming a professional rapper, you must learn to put words together with rhythm, rhyme, and pardon some meaning. You know what I mean? Because which song in 2018 y'all could honestly sit down and tell me that actually made sense? Lil Pump, Lil Zion, Lil Yachty, 69, what the hell nigga name? What the hell is nigga name? Lil Peep, I think. This nigga with the sharp teeth. Bone Gang nigga with the SpongeBob thing on his head. Flight. And the worst of all rappers, in which I think is the worst rappers of 2018, you know what I mean, is Tupac and Biggie. Pause. I only joking. That's, you know, I just trying to make sure y'all niggas paying attention. You know what I mean? I kind of like Lil Yachty though. But like I was saying earlier, becoming a rapper ain't really, you know what I'm saying, something I would like to say is hard to do. All you need nowadays to become a rapper is grills, jewelry, tattoos, money, or at least the ability to act like you got money, dreadlocks, and a BS story. And by BS story, I mean, y'all don't think it's like fishy that every rapper has the same story, you know what I mean? I come up from nothing. I had to take care of my mom when I was young, and you know, I had no food to eat, you know what I mean? I'm waiting for a rapper to actually come out right now and be like, you know, back in the day, I had everything, you know what I mean? I got Christmas gifts, birthday gifts, we lived in a mansion. I'm looking for a rapper like that, you know what I mean? I'm tired of hearing the same story, so yeah. So that begs the question, what if I was to actually try to become a rapper, a professional rapper, that is? This week, I decided to devote all of my time to this one simple goal. Will this experiment be simple after all? Let's find out.
Yeah, yeah. Pull up with a bro and do a street sweep. Shit did it to CC. Coco, yeah.
Alright, so before anyone can actually become a rapper, you must A, have actual music. Day one, and my goal for the day, provide content for an actual album. And by content, of course, I mean music. Here's my process of doing that. Alright, so just like any song, the first thing that you will ever need is the instrumental, you know what I mean? Personally, I don't make my own beats, so I have to, you know what I mean, go online and search one. I believe I can make a beat if I really wanted to. I just feel like I don't have the time to learn to, you know what I mean, make one. I usually go online and I search up type beats. That's where I find most of the beats I have, you know what I mean? And I usually scroll from here to find a beat that I feel like match my song. On this Huncho Jack song, that's a song that went, you know what I mean? Yeah. I wanted to use that one specifically, you know what I mean? Because I just like that yeah inside of it. I don't know, I feel like that sound good to me. Saint Laurent or something like that. Saint Laurent something. There you go. That's it right there. All right, so yeah, copy and paste that whole thing. And I drop and drag that beat straight to iMovie, you know what I mean? All right, so next what I did to this beat, I wanted to keep, basically, not like the whole chorus, but I wanted to keep like the yeah part when it comes to the song, because that's basically why I picked the song, you know what I mean? So, I just left that right there.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? Yeah. Hello.
Yeah.
And that's what I did, you know what I mean? Alright, so next what I did, I wanted to drop my voice over that yeah. I wanted to kind of like harmonize that yeah, you know what I mean? Like go like, yeah. Let me show you. Yeah. Alright, now that I dropped my yeah over that yeah, you know what I mean? Time to add something after that yeah, you know what I mean? To fill in that empty space. This empty space right here. Hot sex with my cousin, yeah. Nah, let's listen to that.
Yeah.
And that's basically the chorus right there. Now let's move on to the verse. It's time to freestyle the verse real quick, you know what I mean? Let's go something like this. Hop of the dozen, hot sex with my cousin all of a sudden. She touched you from London, hold on. And yeah, but she Muslim, huh? No repercussion. Ask my cousin if she coming, say, nigga, I'm coming, huh? Yeah, leave it to me, huh? Yeah, cause I'm G, huh? Yeah, now me. And that's basically it. And done. That's basically how fast it takes me to make a song. Let me let y'all listen to that.
Go, go.
How about a dozen? Hot sex with my cousin all of a sudden. She traffic from London. Hold on. Yeah, bro, she Muslim. Hold on. No repercussion. Ask my cousin if she come and say, nigga, I'm coming. Huh. Yeah, I tell her G, bro. Yeah, I tell her people. Yeah, leave it to Bieber. Leave it to yeah, leave it to me. Leave it to me. Yeah, quit on the yeah, I see how she flaking off. Yeah, she look like a flea.
And that's it right there. Alright, so next what I'm gonna do though, I'm gonna make another song. I'm gonna get Broly for that one though. We could hit that one off real quick. And I guess right now we can move on to the next step. We'll be right back.
Nigger. All right, so it's currently day three at the moment. As y'all can see right now, I'm not home, but I'm out right now trying to print out the album cover to the album. You know what I mean? And put the songs on the CD and put it inside the CD case. And that's basically what I'm trying to do right now. You know what I mean? So, yeah. But first, what I'm gonna do right now. Come on, now come on! Always haunt my mind. Let's get the money, nigga. Let's get the money. Come on, let's get the money, nigga. Come on now. Let's get the money. Come on, don't crawl away, punk. Show me your money. Let's go. Teammate. Oh no, the nigga looking straight at me. Oh. As y'all can see, that was a fail. This dumb nigga. Okay, I put the thing on. I didn't know it's gonna be that size, to be honest. I thought it was gonna be like small, like the size of this. That's what I needed to be. I needed to be like the size right here. One day or night that I don't love you. You're at the top of my list cause I'm all. Damn. That ink running out, but I guess this have to do because I don't know auto printers like anywhere. You know what I mean? All gonna come out like this or the rest gonna come out worse.
The worst order than that.
Man, y'all don't have no ink like y'all shaw. Keep looking, nigger! No. God, that's looking purple on this flip. But Bradley look purple, not me. I look good. You know what I mean? Ah! Going on, man. All right, so we out here. It's currently day 7, the last day of me becoming, trying to become a professional.
This one for all the niggers.
We have our mixtape signed.
All the gals and gals and them.
In my little pouch bag right here.
I don't think I want them in the society anymore. Yeah. We've had enough. All those black ugly niggers. This one for you. Get the niggers out the society. Get the niggers out the society. I don't wanna see them there, huh? I just wanna see them dead, huh? Yeah, shoot them in the head, huh? You gotta make sure you kill that nigger dead.